That's how the life is. Life is full of pleasure and pains. Recognize that you are not the pleasure, you are not the pain, you are the life itself. Life keeps going on. And all this will go some other day. What remains is the awareness itself.